it'll actually, when you first load, in the first time, it'll tell you what your abilities are.
And you can actually prioritize what you want to be.
Yeah, it did do that. It just wasn't saying anywhere. Here we go! Can the computer make it? Can it survive? Will it make it through and live through the fight? Let's find out here on Evolve. Hank is the support
class. So there I was, playing the Evolve beta for the first time ever. And out of nowhere, I discovered that not only am I the monster, but I'm also playing against the guy that was actively recording too. This was actually pretty awesome because you guys get to see the end result of me utterly destroying the other team during these couple of games from their perspective. Shout out to JK Kennedy and his Twitch channel for making this video possible. Enjoy, guys.
Oh, why does my screen show the fucking controller keybinds?
It's a little buggy.
I don't know which one's which then.
It should recover.
It's not, it's just sitting on him.
Pent. Arena. Arena's four.
What do I push to revive? Because it doesn't tell me.
E. He revives around somebody. Run.
Yeah, I couldn't switch to the shield because the scroll thing wouldn't work. I had to go in and turn off controller settings. So.
Yeah, I gotta turn off my settings too. I can heal
you! Get me off! Yeah, I think I'm gonna lose this one. I'm down! Oh, wow. Daisy, stay alive. Now what? A man can't surround a man. Oh, that was bad. And evolving.
Oh, hello. I can't shield myself, so that sucks ass.
No, you can't. The healer can't heal himself without using an ability either. Get down here.
Drop bombs on him, I don't know.
Where'd he go? There he is.
Behind you.
Hit him.
Hey.
hurting. He has no shield.
Yeah, go for him, go for him. Did I get some heal cheeses?
Fine, Mo, come back, dude. Fine, Mo, come back.
I'm not
gonna
let him get charged up again. He's recharging his shields.
Jeez.
Keep with him, just harass him. If he goes after you, run. Jetpack. Where'd he go?
I don't know if anybody can revive me or not.
Relay. If you're dead, you're dead.
I've been dead for the past like 2 minutes.
Then you have either 49 seconds, 47 seconds before you reset.
Ow.
He's at the... Go. Keep pinging, I'm on the relay.
Come on.
Don't hit the relay, just keep hitting him. I'm not gonna make it. Yep.
Ah. I'm just gonna try to keep you all alive.
Do it.
Oh shit.
On first day duty. No.
Shield training.
Traps ready. Stand by.
Shit, where'd he go?
Once a jaded monster comes.
Come on, come on, come on, come on! I have no idea. I'm just gonna try to heal people.
Good job so far, guys.
Oh, I can't fire my missiles that on them inside here.
Yep, there he is.
Oh, there he is.
Come down if you can. Arena time. Crap, need shields. Back up. Guys, alright, on me.
Christ.
Yeah, I'm down. Who's on my ass? Down. Just punish him, don't die. 2 minutes, Tiger Raz. Candy, do not let yourself die. If you need to, go to biz and run away. But that's... No, after everybody else is dead.
Jesus.
Don't run away now. You got monsters almost dead. Just... Okay, now start running away. Yeah, run away. Just hide.
Run away.
Run away, he's on. Let's see your ass. Just you and Daisy now.
I'm in too.
Yeah, I got
revived. Oh, some belts is up. Cool. Extra belts is up. Yeah, conversion monster. I got monster's almost dead. He'll be running now. Stage 3. Oh, shit.
You guys want to wait at the power relay or go to the power
relay? Yeah, I got power relay, even though we pretty much always lose in the damn power relay. So I hate about the damn, he'll pretty much always lose.
Did he regain health or?
Yeah, he gains health again when he goes next stage.
He's eating, he's leveling.
Yeah, he'll be getting his shields back. Not surprising.
He's gonna be level 3 and it's gonna be scary.
Well, yeah. He's already maxed out, so he's getting his shields back and then he'll be coming out for us.
He's like armor and stuff.
There he is.
There he is.
He's strength.
When he gets our food, put down the barricade, yep. It's low!
Hang on, switching to trank darts.
I'm ready!
He's right next to me.
Yeah, stay up here, Trevor.
I got you.
My bad.
Let me help. Oh, fuck. Make him come up here.
Trap warped. Come on! Get me up!
Getting you up!
Bad place to put that.
Fuck. Oh no.
Does that hurt you all?
No, but knocks us around. Makes it hard for us to do anything. If you're on a monster, one they'd be missed completely.
Oh, well, the monster was there. He just moved after I already used it. Yeah, he was.
He was behind the place.
Well, not on my screen, so.
Oh, the mine! Oh, I'm dead. Fuck. You guys do anything?
Just keep it in.
Lead him towards the mine.
We're going
for
it. Traps ready. Stand by. Shit, down. We're losing this. We lost.
Damn.
Yep.
Damn.
It's rough. Pretty much.
This is better than a countdown, that's for sure.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll just pretend it's a loading screen.
There he goes. Birds in the air. Did you get him? Yeah, you got him. Good.
Yep. Nice.
Nice job there.
I will place mine. Where'd he go?
Over here.
Trap on the ground.
He's hiding in the back behind there.
I'm on the med gun.
He's running up the other side.
He's way up there.
Can't get to him.
Nice. He's taking off.
Yeah, he's running.
I'm on the med gun.
Bad top of the leg.
Damn, missed him.
Back up.
You're gonna be okay, man.
Trap ready. Med gun ready.
Keep him alive. Whoa. So much FPS issues this time.
Okay,
is your settings too hard?
I didn't change anything. It's been fine the past couple matches. Now it's just lagging every once in a while.
You got him again.
I will place mine.
So much.
Keep it
in. I can't hit him.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Knew I could count on you. Get knocked down.
Yeah, I need help.
I'm dead. Stay alive, Kennedy.
Easier said than done right now where I am.
No, guys, you guys can get him. Keep him up or you can shield yourself or whatever. No, hide, because he's getting started smacking you down now. He died?
Yep. Yep.
Trapper may need to go hide.
I'll fight him.
Right, because look, it might be assault this time, because apparently he's
now fully dead.
No, assault needs a run. Which is, I don't know, it's possible at this point. Listen, you beat him. We're dead. We're dead. Go to Daisy. Nope. Go for Daisy. We lost.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Thanks for being patient with me, guys. A lot has been going on this year, and I'm finally able to do some much-needed catching up on this channel with new video editing software. So please, keep an eye on the channel for more content, and definitely make sure to follow my Twitch and Twitter accounts, where I've been more active as well. I'll catch you guys later on the flip side, or whatever the fuck.